What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. Made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. But it's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me person that I am today. Freak. Mistake. Someone I hate.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Jody, you all right?
Stan, my love.
Oh, no, Jody, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Thank you.
Odie? Thanks.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Hold on, calm down. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always, this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way, go. Walter, well, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! How could I have missed that?
We gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Let's get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But where are we gonna make it? Me and you? I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Poor man.
Stan! Stan, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, no. Come with you.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help me! Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Where's Doc?
Save me, Aiden.
Jody. Oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. How's Zoe?
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. It's good to be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you? Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, then, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
How you doing today, Jody?
Good.
Okay. This on now. Remember? It's just like a crime.
I said no.
Stuff like that?
Jody, I won't let it be more than trash. I don't reach. I won't.
I'll be from there.
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Thank you.
Aiden?
You got the job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. We really miss you.
Zoe is 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Is everything all right? man.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. They haven't put cameras in here, too.
You know when the attack started?
Her mother told me that they had been going on for months. At first, she thought they were nightmares and that she would get used to it. But then she realized there was more to it than that.
Marks on her body. Look like scratches or bites.
You see where these wounds are located? She couldn't have done this. And it doesn't look like child abuse. If she's telling the truth, something is trying to kill her.
Well, whatever the case, that's one brave little girl.
She's got a very interesting psychological profile for a kid her age, that's for sure.
You look beat. Why don't you go off to bed? I'll take first watch. Call you at 3 a.m.?
Okay. Good night, Cole.
Good night, Nathan.
Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
Off to bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Aiden isn't scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Yeah.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
Break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's calmed down. She smashed up the apartment first, but she's calmed down. Okay. Sure. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling, I'm feeling sick.
I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No. There's no need. I'm you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? Yeah, so.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up. Damn. I'm not really out of sight. It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. Try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already.
They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want to ruminate. Nathan's gonna be pissed. It better be worth it. Got no worldly possessions. Just my bag and these clothes on my back. No woman at home to greet me. Cause I'll never be going back. Sunshine is my compass. The moon and stars are my guide.
Shoot some pool, darling?
Sure.
Ladies first. What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
Nothing special. It's just a regular Saturday night for me. Out with the girls.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. They'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon to pick me up. Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to. Oh!
you fucking coward!
Like some fucking spirit come to punish us for our sins.
Shut the fuck up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fucking Earl, I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here. Jesus. Jesus! What the fuck you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
Ken! It's stuck.
Get out of the way. I'll break it down.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Push me like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, no. It's okay. It's okay.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
To kill me. Oh my God, she's evil. You're a monster. Do you hear me? A monster.
Oh my God. Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel. But you made the right decision.
I'm totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? Hey, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous.
I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
I'm Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so.
This is the, first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
Are you coming? stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
What's got them so scared? Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
Please, Jody. Just do as I ask.
Let's go.
room!
What the hell was that?
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.